cameras trained on one man, in terrific form and top scorer in the competition. Stay with us on EA TV as he tries for more. And hello to you from the home of football here in London, Wembley Stadium. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player, Stuart Robson. Well, here we are. The entire season comes down to what we're about to witness. Just 90 minutes away from finding out who will be going up. The atmosphere has been building all around the stadium, and Stuart, what a game this should be. It's Stevenage against Tranmere Rovers.
Well, Derek, the aim at the start of the season was promotion, and they're only 90 minutes away from achieving.
Can he put it in? Oh, that was a chance to give them an early advantage.
Well, they should be off to a flyer here, and that was a poor effort. He must hit the target.
Dacris Cogley.
O'Connor. Turnbull. Bristow.
Well, the pass not coming close to hitting the target. Well, he's lost it. And no way to sugarcoat that one, Stuart.
Well, sometimes it's worth having a shot from distance, but he never really set himself to hit that cleanly.
Reeves. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And the referee blows for a foul. Horgan. Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. Couldn't quite hang on. Oh, a fantastic save. But hang on, offside is the decision here.
O'Connor.
Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. And the pass could do damage. Well, he opted for power from close range. He might be regretting that now.
And unable to pick out a teammate. And that'll be a throw. Turnbull. Bristow. Lee O'Connor.
On the offensive. Extremely sloppy in possession. Now can they counter clinically? And the flag does go up. Must have been tight. Ethan Bristow. See some progress with the ball at his feet. Vital intervention. They've got it now. What can they do? Giving it a try. And just narrowly wide in the end.
Van Kooten.
Gilby. And possession given away. Useful looking ball. keeping it out. In a short corner, let's see. Shot attempted. Oh, he saved it well. The corner kicks keep on coming. And how about the short corner? Alex Gilby. And he takes it on. Terrific block. Counter-attacking very much an option. Just not looking confident in possession. Can they forge ahead? Oh, that was begging to be put home, but the goalkeeper has it. Pull from the keeper, and they'll come again. Struggling to get the shot off, and a fine stop. Short corner taken. Pierre Janney. And just over the bar. Really good effort.
Well, as you can see, they've done everything in terms of creativity. They've made opportunities, but the finishing hasn't been good enough. At some point, they have to finish one of these chances off.
Well, they need the ball once more. They know that full well. Kieran Morris. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Superb block. Keeper's ball every day of the week. Gilby. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. I think I spoke too soon. Wasn't the best of passes, finally. 2 minutes of stoppage time coming up. The referee allowing advantage. Real chance. The opening goal in the final. And how important could that be as a direction pointer? Well, back underway. And 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. And the referee's whistle. That will conclude the first half here at Wembley. And the match begins. So back underway here into the second half. Clark, and slipped through beautifully. Pretty straightforward in the end. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Well shown inside. Oh, the referee has given it. Penalty it is. A chance to extend the lead. And confidently converted. So underway again. And a 2-0 advantage here. Alex Gilby. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. It should be. The months of preparation are finally over. Both sets of fans full of optimism as they look ahead to the new season. But who will come out on top today? Hello and welcome. And I can tell you it was a dry walk to the gantry today. No rain in sight. I'm Derek Ray, ready here in the commentary position. And alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and commentary midfielder Stuart Robson. And you can really sense the anticipation in the crowd ahead of kickoff with their respective league seasons about to get underway. It's Tranmere Rovers and they face AFC Wimbledon.
Well, Derek, these fans are certainly expectant, aren't they? They really do believe their team will be promoted this season, but they need a good start here. I'm looking forward to this one.
He's given us away. Harry Pell. Crossing possibilities. Well, the cross needed to be better than that one. A sloppy pass. Oh, good vision. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Promising position, this. Well, not hard to read that pass. Now this could be productive. It has to be. There it is. all eyes on one man. 3 goals in 3 games, and you can't argue with that. We're live on EA TV. Hello, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain, especially about the weather. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. And League Two action is what's on the menu coming up live. It's Tranmere Rovers, and they face Walsall.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Takes the shot. And a body in the way. It did.
Thank you everyone for your patience, and we'll start taking some questions now. Thank you very much for attending. you for your patience. We'll start taking questions now. Okay, guys, we'll be wrapping up now. Thank you for attending.
And now they get the ball rolling. Morton. Well, it's one pass after another.
And just like that.
That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Just can't get it past the wall.
Kieran Morris
intercepting it intelligently.
Welcome, everyone. Thanks very much. Let's start taking some questions, please. Okay, guys, we'll be wrapping up now.
The man to watch. In a rich vein of form and topping the scoring charts. Will he add more today on EA TV? Hello, it's great to be with you. And no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, and sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson. I'm very much ready to bring you the cut and thrust of League Two. It's Cheltenham Town, and they take on Tranmere Rovers. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Well, the referee not hanging about here. He's decided to caution him, Stuart.
And he's going to be under a lot of pressure now. That was a poor challenge.
Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. It is a decent-looking attack here. A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce. So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Dacris Cogley. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. As we look at the table, it's clear to see why there's been so much frustration amongst the home. Must be! And denied by the keeper. Impressive. And the challenge halts them in their tracks, in a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Perry. This looks more than decent. It should be. It's got.
Hello, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain, especially about the weather. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. I'm very excited to be able to bring you live action from League Two coming up. It's Tranmere Rovers, and they face Rochdale.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
And space to exploit, maybe. He got nothing but ball. He's conceded the corner. Keen to take it short here. Fluency of movement. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Moving forward effectively. And he's clear his lines. Well, they've played some marvellous football in front of their own fans this term, and the record speaks for itself, Stuart.
Well, 13 wins out of 18, they've been excellent at home, and if they play with the same quality today, it's hard to see them not winning this.
And that pass could be troublesome. And able to close down the shots. Trying to really get at the opposition here. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Can he give them the lead? Well, quite simply, not precise enough from that position. Ethan Bristow might be able to set up the chance. Not going to get away with that because it's offside here.
And he shouldn't be offside there. He's gone too early, and that's a waste of a great opportunity.
Lloyd. Can he convert? Goalkeeper in charge of the situation. And how about the short corner? Well, he made sure there was absolutely no way through. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Well, a goal to update you on. Let's hear about it from Alex Scott.
Yeah, it's a goal for Newport County. Nice build-up play, and when the space opens...
Sorry, Alex, could be a goal here. Really sound defending. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Well, they couldn't keep that sequence going, unfortunately. Well, we're sorry for interrupting you just then, Alex. To recap, the hosts did score in that match. They now lead by 1-0. It might be on for them. Oh, this is looking promising. Well, he must get rid of the ball. Not a great pass. Kelly. Is this the moment?
Thank you for joining us. We'll start the questions now. Okay, guys, we'll be wrapping.
And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray. And a chance for him to get in behind, maybe. This to make it 1-0. And a timely penalty save. But it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out. Well read to ease the pressure. Big chance. Can someone get on the end of this? Well, there's the half-time whistle. Still 45 minutes. Poor pass. Well, there goes the final whistle, and they're going to be... And this confrontation is underway. And now they get the ball rolling. And a good-looking ball. Able to get his body in the way. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. And a goal! Not wasting much time today. They strike first. Well, it's 2-2 on aggregate here. Another great challenge. Free kick here. Determined defending. Clark. And Hawkins on the ball. Promising looking ball. Well, I think it's fair to say he really should have been able to give the keeper a test from there. Saunders. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Well, possession lost, intercepted. Harvey Saunders. And Hawkins on the ball. Well, the pass not finding its target. Harvey Saunders. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. Well, not cleared away completely. Happy to take on the shot. And so... Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Chance here! Well, he really tried to connect with it, but a long way off target. Can he put it in? Oh, a goal! And one that could really matter in their quest to make it through. So on aggregate, it stands at 3-2. Promising looking attack. And the cross goes in. Well, no threat posed by the cross. Really good interception. And options in the centre. And it took a touch on the way through. So a corner here. And a bit... Short with the clearance. Right now, he's in with a chance. And a goal to level this contest. All even. Sheer entertainment. 3-3 on aggregate.
Timothée Dieng.
And Hawkins on the ball. An unforced error, you've got to say. Can they nudge in front late on here? Real chance. Well, there is a very alert goalkeeper for you. Corner awarded. Good stop from the keeper. 5 minutes left. Getting it. Oh, what an opportunity. Oh, it's in. And that might very well seal it. Surely they're going through now. A festival of goals when you look at the aggregate score, 4-3. And the referee's whistle, the home fans are thrilled because they can now book their tickets for the... And so the match is underway. Big chance. Oh, yes. First to score in this final. And it could be highly significant. Well, back underway. And 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. A really top-notch piece of defending. Getting forward. Just needs to resolve the danger. And a time for calm on the ball. It's opening up for them. It should be! And a goal to increase the lead in this final. Will they be stopped now? And the ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands. He's very adept at protecting the ball. Good technique displayed. It's there for him. Oh, a really crisp effort, but just wide. Now, this could really lift spirits. Well, the keeper had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. He's trying to create something. Couldn't quite finish.
Well, if they can just get one, it will certainly make it interesting.
And unable to pick out a teammate. And that'll be a throw. There to intervene. Well, there we... Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Could pull one back here, but no! What a glorious opportunity squandered to get back into this.
Well, that had to go in, didn't it? I just can't see them turning this around now.
He has teammates around him, and credit is due for that good piece of defending. Chance to attack using wit. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Oh, a lovely ball. But he drifted into an offside position.
Well, he just thought about the pass for a fraction too long, and that's why it's offside.
That's useful play. And he's broken free. Not to be, and still chasing this game.
Well, that was the chance to get back into this. As it is, they're going to struggle now.
And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. A chance to eat into their lead. Oh, magnificent reaction. I must say, that wasn't a textbook throw-in routine, Stuart.
Well, that would have been a fine from the club back in my day. It's so sloppy.
A fine use of the ball. I think I spoke too soon. Wasn't the best of passes, finally. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Oh, could be. And a fine stop. Not all that convincing defensively. Firing it in. And a goal! If there were any remaining doubts, that will settle the issue. Three goals without reply. And there goes the final whistle. The cup issue is settled.